Holy sh**. Excuse my French.
Another black bear sighting in Southwest Florida. An NBC2 viewer got a little excited, as you heard. Recorded pictures of this big bear at DeSoto Boulevard in 24 Southeast in Golden Gate Estates. And just last week, we showed you this. A woman opened her door to this black bear in her yard, also in Golden Gate Estates. Wildlife officials begin talks tomorrow over scheduling another bear hunt in Florida this year. The last one didn't go so well. Hunters killed more bears than anticipated in certain parts of the state. NBC2 anchor Lucas Seiler is here with a preview of what we can expect. Lucas.
Well, Kelly, Florida Fish and Wildlife is really pushing for this. As you know, they're saying the black bear population is getting out of control. And just this morning, the agency captured a black bear perched in someone's tree in the yard in Tampa. There are some varying options this year, like hosting the second hunt in 20 years, October 21st, holding a more conservative hunt, postponing it until 2017, or not holding one at all. Many opponents of hunting bears say there aren't more bears, there's just more development, which increases human interaction and drives them out of their homes. Plus, they want more research before a decision is made. While supporters of this hunt, they say something has to be done.
The opposition is growing, people are opposing this and getting louder and louder. Yet the FWC does seem to have their mind already made up that there will be another bear hunt this fall, and that's really disappointing because Floridians don't want it.
People who put animals ahead of human life are doing so on a basis of emotion and a lack of common sense.
FWC says the hunt this year, if approved, would be in the fall and broken into 3 4-day periods. The agency also saying the quota could be raised this year as it estimates there's been an increase in black bear population. The meeting begins Wednesday morning at 8:30 in Franklin County. Live in the studio, Lucas Seiler, NBC2.